In this experiment, we will learn how water travels from one bottle to another. Take two plastic bottles. Now make two small holes in both the bottle with the help of driller. Connect them with the straw. Take an inflated balloon and push it in one bottle. This is because of the pressure exerted by the inflated balloon in the bottle.